Mary, wake up. It's time to go.
It feels like he wants out already.
He's gonna have to wait a little longer. We still have a long journey ahead of us. You ready?
Where are we going again?
Bethlehem.
Yo, what up? You good?
You're late.
Oh, bro, come on. I was stuck in traffic. Check it out. I got you some coffee. Come on. Better than anything you had in there anyways.
You're probably right.
For sure.
Thanks.
Come on. So 3 years?
Yeah, but who's counting, right?
Come on, bro. Lighten up. So what's the plan?
I don't know, man.
Check it. I got a job coming up. Could use an extra hand. What do you think?
Nah, bro, I told you I can't do that kind of work no more.
So what are you gonna do for work? Ain't nobody gonna hire you. You're a convicted felon, dog.
Yeah, I know. But something's gotta change.
Yeah. All right. Maybe your God's got the answers.
Man, when'd you pick this up? Every time I see you, got a different whip.
Bro, quit tripping.
I'm prolific, so gifted. I'm the type that's gon' go get it, no kidding. Breaking down a switch in front of your building. Sitting on the steps, feeling no feelings. Last night it was a cold killing. You gotta keep the devil in his hold. But you know how it goes. Look, I'm finna take it there. This time around, I'ma make it clear. Spoke some things into the universe and they appear. I say it's worth it, I won't say it's fair. Bossed up in this game, I've been making deals. Get your lawyer on the phone, we can make it real. I got checks and balance, I flex dramatic. It's just another front step with candles. No message from the set,
We accept your challenge.
Mary, are you okay? What's wrong?
He's coming.
Let's go this way.
Chill. Yeah, we needed this. Hey! Sit down!
Who was that?
I'm about to hook you up. Let's go. Don't say I never did anything for you.
What are we doing here?
Picking someone up.
Who?
Don't worry about it. Someone.
What's going on, bro?
Told you. Something light.
And I told you, I ain't going back to prison.
Bro, I told you. Just trying to help you get on your feet.
I'm out. And if you was really trying to help me get back on my feet, you wouldn't put me in this position. I'm out.
So beautiful.
Yes. So this is the one that all the prophets have spoken over of.
God help me. I can't do this anymore.
You all right, son?
I'm fine. Just thinking.
Well, you came to the right place. What's on your mind, young man?
It's just, I feel like I'm stuck. Like I want to move forward. Something just keeps pulling me back.
That's the enemy. He sees a change coming in you. And he doesn't like it at all. He doesn't like it one bit.
So how do I fix it? Huh? How do I move forward?
You got to learn how to let go.
Yeah, but how do I let go?
You gotta forget your mistakes. You gotta forgive and forget your fears. You gotta learn how to let go.
How do I do that?
You gotta go to your Creator, your Lord and personal Savior. He's the one that's gonna help you. You gotta leave it to God.
Leave it to God. Okay. Okay. But okay. Give it to God. Okay, God. God, I need you. Please help me. I can't do this alone, and I need you, Lord, to take this from me. Please, God, I ask of you. Please, Lord, show me the way.